about a few people ask me how I actually made the hitch for the trailer and the skateboard. So I welded a 2mm piece of steel at a 90 degree angle, and then I added a little bit of here for a support. So I added some extra long bolts so I could screw this straight through the trucks. And then for the actual hitch, which connects the trailer to the skateboard, is just what comes with the trailer, and then this is bolted through, and that's it. Easy as a piece of cake.